Welcome to another Rail Fan Dan production. Enjoy this intro. This video is actually a redux and re-edit of a couple of other videos from some years ago. This is the Striking Rainbow Canyon of Nevada from 2019 featuring the 4014 Big Boy and other Union Pacific trains. Starting right off with the star of the show on the Caliente sub, UP 4014 Big Boy is south of Caliente in Rainbow Canyon heading south. This video is special. I've added sounds of the 4014 to the drone footage as accurately as I could. For those who don't know, drones do not record audio, so this was added from a microphone on the ground. This was during the 4014 Southwest Tour in October 2019. Enjoy Big Boy sights and sounds, and I'll talk to you more afterward. During this time, I spent 3 days chasing the 4014 from Provo, Utah to the outskirts of Las Vegas, Nevada. I have linked my original videos from that time in the description if you wish to give them a look. I would also like to state that footage from this video is getting a little dated in terms of the camera quality on the drone and in flying of the drone itself. It is not up to the same standard as my currently produced videos, so please forgive that. I still had much to learn back in 2019. Subscribe and hit the bell if you're enjoying so far. This would be my one catch of the 4014 in Rainbow Canyon. The pacing vehicles on the road made it impossible to get ahead again for another shot. Earlier that morning, I caught this UP northbound intermodal train at the exact same spot we left the 4014 just previously. I then raced ahead of the northbound and caught it again at Etna, which is still south of Caliente. Looks like some bear table cars in storage here. The day prior, I caught a pair of trains. The first one is a southbound manifest south of Caliente, just a mile or so north of the last location. You can actually see part of Caliente way in the distance. South of Etna, the southbound manifest continues. Some spectacular red rocks here, one of my favorite shots in this video. Another scene with our southbound manifest north of Elgin and passing through Tunnel 5. The railroad follows the Meadow Valley Wash through Rainbow Canyon. The Wash is a southern Nevada stream draining the Meadow watershed that is bordered on three sides by the Great Basin Divide. It eventually flows into the Muddy River at Glendale, Nevada, about 40 miles north of Las Vegas. Thank you. another striking section of the canyon. The second train of the day and the last of the video is a northbound auto rack intermodal train south of Elgin. Passing through Elgin itself here, a shadow of its former self, if you look close, you can see a yellow Union Pacific caboose next to the old schoolhouse in this shot here. Now at the railroad location of Boyd, our northbound continues.
Thank you.
another section of fantastic red rocks here, my favorite spot in the canyon. This rock looks as though it cracked completely in half at some point in time. South of Etna, the northbound continues in the last scene of the video. If you've enjoyed this video, then consider helping the channel out with a super thanks donation via the thanks button on the bottom of the video. It tremendously helps to continue bringing you quality content like this, but please also do not feel obligated to do so. Your viewership is all the support I could hope for. Thanks for watching, and check out more videos on my channel of Cinematic Trains.